a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, a mutual friend introduced us, and I had met him before. I met him at the Jimmy Kimmel Live television show. He was there with his wife, Cheryl, and it was a thrill for me because I followed what he was doing, and I backed and supported everything he was involved in. And he asked me if I would create a song for him. He was going to speak at a rally in Washington, D.C. And he asked if I'd parody a Graham Nash, old Graham Nash song. And I did, and it came up really good. I was really proud of it, and he really liked it. And got some attention from Rolling Stone magazine. Yeah, and now he's running for president, and I support that as well. So it's pretty exciting. It's very, very exciting times.